this is what remains of a high frequency direction finder, or possibly a Y station, on the outskirts of the former RAF West Malling. It's most definitely a boot scraper. But the mounting points here are where the wooden structure that fitted inside it would have been mounted. Obviously, all the wooden parts would have disappeared a long time ago, but this is all there is now. It's unrecorded, but it is documented. Here we have the remains of what looks like a guard room. Not a great deal left of it now. A bit of woodwork left on the door frame. The original Ministry of Supply green paint. The local kids use this to play in. Yes, not a great deal left of it now. Sad to say. Well, this is the Bofors tower. It's in two halves, one half for the gun, the other side for the predictor. So it was thought that the vibration from the gun would spoil the accuracy of the predictor. It was quite accessible not so long ago, a few years ago, but since they built the estate and all the local idiots started burning tyres in there, they secured it a bit better. There aren't any plans to do anything with it. I guess they'll just let it fall down. It's listed, so they can't demolish it, but then it doesn't really stop the councils from doing exactly what they want. This is another one of the defences. That were protecting the Teeston Road end of the airfield. A little light on the subject. Let's go around the other side and have a little look. The amount of yobs that live around here, I'm very surprised that it's not in worse condition. Just looking along Teeston Road. Strange shaped anti-ricochet wall. It has a sump built into it. Also, I've just spotted at the side of the road, also not on the database, are four anti-tank cones. I've been knocked over. And this one also is quite clearly anti-tank cone. And these two as well, quite clearly anti-tank cones. And all part of the Teesland Road end defences for the former airfield. And this big block more than likely had something to do with it as well. And these are unknown at the moment, they're not on the database. That big across the top. That high. That metre high. And across the bottom, about another metre. That's a nice find, I'm pleased with that.